Try this if you're bored or bad at art. Now the fun part. Now you just need some old crayons and an old hairdryer and start melting. And don't burn your hand. I hope you try this out. It's so fun. Like and subscribe for more.